This episode is sponsored by Rachel Ray Nutrish Natural Food for Cats. Hiya, I'm Amber Lee, and this is Animalist News. You guys may have seen this video by the Company of Biologists showing a falcon attacking a crow. It is so crazy! Apparently, this is actually a pretty common thing that happens between birds, especially crows. Why? Well, for one, crows are insanely smart, and they know that attacking in groups makes them a lot more threatening to a larger bird, like a falcon. That ganging up is called mobbing, and it could be what you're seeing here. In mobbing situations, rather than fight the whole mob, falcons will single out one crow and attempt to scare all the others away. As you can see in the video, the falcon adjusts its flight pattern so it can track the same crow throughout its entire flight. It happens a couple times and then bam, the falcon dive bombs. Game over. Sure, falcons are fast. The fastest bird in the world is the peregrine falcon, and it can reach speeds over 200 miles per hour. But they can only go that fast for short periods of time, so they need to conserve their energy. If a falcon misses an attack and instead becomes overwhelmed by the gang of crows, it may simply retreat and avoid using any extra energy. If you were an animal, how would you take down your prey? Let me know in the comments down below. Hey, falcons aren't the only birds that have smooth moves. Check out what lady penguins do in this episode right over here. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Thanks again to Rachel Ray Nutrish for sponsoring this episode.